What's going on, guys, and welcome back to the RAFT episode 5. Yes, people, it's episode 5. What the fuck happened here? Ooh, the Mr. Sharky eat me. I have nothing. Anyways, guys, the good news is, of course, we're still playing 1.03 version, but there is a new update came out for this game. But the thing is about that update is very sad. It's not that big on update. They've changed some bugs. They've made the sharks are more stronger and stuff like that. And of course, they added a new item we can craft, which is a chest. But to get to do that, you have to restart the whole game. So I don't feel like restarting right now until it's going to be another major update. You know, we'll get more and more stuff to it. So we're just going to continue playing the 1.03 version. Because really, that version, the new update really kind of added a chest, which is pretty nice. We were talking about that because we have a bunch of fucking scrap metal and stuff. And a bunch of other stuff. But anyways, we're going to continue that. So I hope you guys are fine with it. But like I said, if there'll be a major update, they're gonna add more stuff and all this, we will definitely switch over to the new update, and we're gonna start over. So, but in this episode, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to build a tree farm, which I'm thinking of probably just go ahead and do it up there. I was thinking in here, but this area is a lot smaller, very small. I mean, it could work, but it's gonna be too, I think it's too small. But that area would be nice. So, we're gonna build a tree farm, because I was thinking we need more planks to build, right? The best way to do it is, well, we can grow a palm trees. Great success. So let's go ahead and collect some of the stuff, that way we can be able to build. Perfect. Let's go ahead and put a foundation, but first we need a rope. We can have rope for days. There we go, that's perfect. Okay, so we got that foundation done. Now, before I want to put more trees, we will need to build a walls. And I think I want to have a window wall. And maybe, let's see, 1, 2. Well, I guess that could work. Let's go ahead and put another wall right here. Oh, wait. No, that's not going to work. All right, that's fine. So that should be fine. Now, they did add another thing to the update is when you start building stuff, they do give you a message to rotate. You have to press an R. So that's always good because it took me kind of a second to figure that out. Let's go ahead and put 2 windows here. Yeah. Let's do 2 window walls right here. We're freaking thirsty. Thirsty as always. Number one thing in this game is a drink simulator. Okay. Let's go ahead and drink this one too. Perfect. Okay. Actually, let's go ahead and eat and cook another piece of shark meat. This one. And put it in this one. Okay, cool. Perfecto. Alright, so let's see. Let's go ahead. Fucking stuck. We want to put window walls here too. Now, why I'm walling this area up? I can tell you that, guys, very, very easily. It's just because... let's see, 1, 2. Just because when the coconuts drop, I don't want them to fall over. So we kind of want to keep it inside everything. Keep it inside. Let's go ahead. 1, 2. Let's see. Window, wall, window. Fuck. Same shit. Okay, so that means I need definitely window here. Window here. Oh, fuck. Shark is coming. And my spear is good now, guys, too. So, last episode at the end, we had some kind of a glitch going on. My spear would not work. So, now everything is working. Should have probably picked more materials as we were already downstairs, but I think we might have not enough planks. A very big problem. There we go, we got a bunch of planks here, got a bunch of stuff, bunch of more scrap metal. Okay, all right, we should have enough to finish this up. But yeah, definitely, guys, by your support and everybody else's support, the developers are continue adding things to the game and working on it, which is a great success for everybody. Because, you know, this game has definitely legit, it has so much potential. I mean, people loving this game. Not only watching, but actually playing, and it's free. And another thing about the update, you can actually play this now on the Mac PC, and I think Linux or something like that. So you can play pretty much, I think, on all the PCs now. So if you guys have a Mac PC and that's the only thing that was stopping you from playing, then you should be good to go. So just follow the link in description below and download. It's free. It will ask you to donate, but you will see a small shift, kind of like a very, very, very small kind of what's that called? The words very small, hard to see. That just saying like, hey, you know, I'm a bomb and I'm not gonna donate shit to you or to your game. But yeah, you don't have to do it. But I would have advised you guys if you are enjoying this, just go ahead and donate $1. $1 is not much, but it helps them a lot. You know, they do. I mean, we enjoy this game, you know, for hours, and you know, we usually pay $60 for like PS4, Xbox One game that we play for an hour, 2 hours, and you're like, fuck, what a waste of money. And here, just giving $1, you know, you can even go and play the game for free. And if you enjoy it, just don't forget to come back and give them a little bit of money. But anyways, rest of all, we cannot put at the moment. So, fucking shit, this drinking simulator is getting fucking annoying. Let's go ahead and put the planks right here. Get me drinking water. Okay, perfect. We're doing not bad with the food, but let's go ahead and eat too. Because we have some shark meat, and we possibly, before we run out of shark meat, we might be able to kill more sharks. So let's go ahead and collect some of this junk. Okay, that should be all good. That should be all good. Okay, cool. Alright, so let's see, what do we need to build a tree, another one? Okay, we have everything to do that. So let's see, we're gonna now place them that way that we can place as many as we can. So this one, oh man, I should have waited, I should have probably got this. Let's go ahead and cut this baby down and see if I'll be able to put the walls and let me pick up that coconut. Up. Ah, I clicked on it. Still did not let me to pick it up. That's okay. Oh, I do wanna. Fuck, I'm stuck. Oh, wait. Oh, it went through the wall? Really? Well, that's bullshit. Alright, so we need to destroy this, which kinda sucks. But it is what it is. So, let's go ahead and put the walls, which is, I'm thinking, just a two normal wall. Okay, cool. And let's go ahead and build another one of those. Let's go ahead and switch it over with that. Oh shit. Shark. Get off me boat! Get off me raft, you crazy son of a bitch. Let's go ahead and what's that? Six. Let's see. I think I should be able to feed it. Oh yeah, perfect. Look at that. Let's go ahead and put that. Looks like the freaking coconuts still fall through the walls. But you know what? That's fine. We kind of wall it up, kind of have it nice. I might be able to put a. I'm thinking of putting another third floor. It'll be a weird third floor, but we might not. We might not be able to do that. So let's go ahead chop this baby down. That way we can put walls. That son of a bitch. But I think the way it really works is because, as you can see, guys, we were able to put really close. Oh, hello, coconut. But I think the way it works is because the tree is here, so it does not allow us to put the wall. So, but we have plenty of materials, so we will be fine. We'll be fine. It does kind of feels like it's a waste, but it is what it is. So, alright, cool. Let's get another one of those. Oh, we need rope. That's perfectly fine. Can have rope for days. Let's go ahead and get make another one of those. Oh, what do we missing? We need more planks. How the fuck we need more planks? I'm like cutting them trees down like crazy. Well, we could go down up there, or we can just chop down this baby tree. Oh, come here, come here. Of course, we're thirsty once again. Thirsty once again. I cut this baby down. Get this thing out of here. Kind of doing a little bit of remodeling here, guys. A little bit of that. Let's go ahead and move them planks. Build that. I think I just want to go ahead and just... I don't know if I'm going to be able to get to this tree, though. Well, maybe I can. Let's just put them on the side for now, kind of right here. You know, on the corners. Fill up the corners. Jesus Christ, fucking keep coughing like crazy, man. And let's go ahead and... There we go, actually, perfect. Get some water out of those coconuts and some palm tree seeds and get ourselves filled up completely. Stuff worked perfectly. Let's go ahead and plant our palm trees. Nice, nice. Okay, so get that's done. And let's go ahead and put more walls. Cool. Let's see if I can make another... no, we need planks. That is fine. We're gonna chop down this tree right now. That should give us six... I think it gives us six planks. Four, five, six, seven. I think it was actually eight. Yeah, eight. Eight planks. Oh, wow, look at that. Now, that's what I like. Thank you very much. Great success. Four coconuts in one spot. We didn't lose a single one of those. Okay, so let's go ahead and put wall. And let's go ahead and if we cannot build that, let's go ahead and pick up some more. We have so much shit in here. Crazy stuff. Look at that. Holy fuck. Oh! Okay, we're full. We're full on something. Very full on something. Take that out. Take that out. Okay, let's mix a couple of ropes. Well, I like to keep like 10 ropes at the same time. Keep looking at me inventory, make sure I don't lose anything. Okay, let's go ahead and drop this out. Alright, we should be good. Rest of stuff, well, I will pick those planks up. Okay, cool. So, let's see, we got this done. Let's go ahead and make ourselves... Oh shit, I'm full. Oh, no I'm not. Okay, and make another one of those. Let's go ahead and put it right in here. That should be perfect. And let's go ahead and plant. Oh, fuck, shit. God damn it. Where yet? Oh, you crazy shark. You're stealing me planks. Motherfucker. Alright, cool. Damn, look at all the materials. Let's see, food drinks is good. Oh, nice, the growing. Let's make another one. Perfect. Go ahead, fill up this corner too. I think like this should be good. Plant that. And let's see, I don't think we can make another one. Yeah, we need more planks and stuff like that. So let's go get some more planks. Perfect. Nice. Ooh. Make rope. Make 10 of those. Take the scrap metal out. Get some more of that stuff. Okay, cool. Let's continue building. Let's put this up here and build that. Nice. So now we should have no problem with planks at all. I mean, if we get 8 from each plus coconuts, like we're gonna have so much seeds. It's not even funny. Because each coconut gives us a seed. And they grow pretty fast, actually, as you can guys see. They're going pretty damn fast. I could probably cut it off now and get the own coconuts and stuff. I'm not gonna get as much wood, but it is what it is. Okay, so let's go ahead, drink some more water. Okay, that's always good. Let's see. Ooh, shark is going crazy in there. In here though, I'm trying to think what the hell I wanna build here. Really, potatoes are kind of a, I would say just eat them as they are. Really no point of growing them. I mean, you're killing a shark. Now it's harder to kill a shark, so they kind of making the game a little bit scary, or little bit harder. Not much harder, but a little bit. So, because, I mean, as you guys can see, from killing last shark, we still have 2 shark meat. And we can fish for days, so. That's definitely a something. And we have coconuts too, so let's trash it. Okay. So doesn't seem like they're attacking that area. They're not attacking the foundations just because the walls. So that's kind of proves it that sharks cannot do anything to me if I have walls on the first floor. So I don't want to continue going this way, but let's go ahead and put a couple walls here in the corners. I think I just want to put normal wall. Normal wall. Can I get that? Ah! Maybe. Oh, shit. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And maybe keep that as an entrance to something, huh? Yeah, that might work. That might actually work pretty good. Kind of have an open area just to keep growing. Like this one, maybe 2 rows of foundations to grow it into some other area. Let's go ahead. I don't have planks. Let's go ahead, pick up all this beautiful stuff. Let's see, we need to make some rope. Fuck shark. Where is it? Oh, hello! Oh, my spear! Oh no, that's not spear. Fuck! Switch it? It's not switching over. Oh, I had a... Yeah, there we go. You fucking... You see, now I got so much shark meat again. I'm glad it's not spoiling though. Meat is not spoiling. We are gonna try and repair. Oh yeah, that almost got it. She almost got it. Shark is almost got that. Perfect. That should be good. Alright, so let's see. What we got here? We're gonna go ahead and get those coconuts. Yep, that's nice. And let's see. Got all that junk. Well, I have a bunch of potatoes too, like. I have a bunch of potatoes in here growing too. So like I said, the food is really, they should work on something on it, like make it a little bit maybe harder. Maybe to catch the fish is not every time you... See, our trees are fully grown, looks like, those 4. Those still needs to be grown a little bit, but that should work perfectly. Let's finish up, see, okay, we need planks. I could cut those trees out. But that should be fine by picking up this stuff. 8 planks, still need more planks. Okay, 10 planks. Bunch of rope and everything, so that's definitely good. We're doing pretty damn good. Pretty damn good. Okay, let's go ahead and switch this here. Planks here. We should be able to craft 2. Yeah, perfect. That will be perfect. Now I don't thinking where am I gonna put a stair? So I could finish this row and have a stair going this way. That might work, that might not work though. It might not work. We're gonna try and see. If I put this, and then let's say, I don't know why I'm building another floor, but yeah, I could do it somewhere like this. Or maybe even like this. Or like this. Yeah, that could work. That could actually work. Okay, cool. Alright, so that means if I put a stairs, let's say, can't freaking see. Okay, there we go, like this. Palm tree is kind of going to be on the way, and I want to have an open. Because in here it's already kind of going crazy. Oh, I could put one right there. Yeah, there we go. Let's go ahead and do that. Make another one. And put one more tree right here. Yeah, that should work. That should be pretty damn good. We can still put another tree here. Maybe even able to fit two. I don't have enough planks to do that, but holy fuck, I have a bunch of stuff. Make more rope. Nice. Okay. Ah! Okay, cool. Alright, guys, so that's our tree farm kind of here. Actually, did we plant the freaking palm tree here? Yeah, we did. Okay, cool. So that's our tree farm. We're probably gonna, I don't know if I can fit two of them in here. Doesn't look like that there is space for two, but we might be able to fit in two. If not, then that's gonna be perfectly fine. We'll put one straight in the middle. That way we'll have a walkway to get to those. So that's gonna look nice. We're probably gonna put the stairs here and go for a third floor. I don't know why. Don't even ask me why I'm going for the third floor, because the third floor is gonna look very weird. I don't know if I even should do that. I'm probably not even gonna do that. Probably just go ahead and do it in there. Just fill up this with the trees all around. Oh, fucking shit. God damn it. Where is it? Oh, whoa. Very far away. You are very far away, mister. Hey. Die. Alright, so, yep. Probably you're gonna just leave that as a tree farm. And we're gonna build in here as a going first floor. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna put in here, because we have no furniture or anything we can build. So, I don't know, maybe cook stations and stuff like that, which I have plenty of them in here, but why not? But anyways, guys, we're gonna go ahead and finish up in here. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Let me know if you have any ideas. And just to remind you, there is a new update, so you can go on their website. If you already playing this game, go on their website and download the 1.4. You'll still be able to play 1.3, because it'll be like a separate game for you. Same as like for me, I can go ahead and, I can play 1.04 version, or I can play 1.03. So it's like two separate games pretty much right now. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you are still here, special thanks to you for watching this till the end. I love you, man. You're awesome. You're just amazing. Amazing. So, but yeah, guys, we're gonna go ahead and finish up in this one, and I hope to see you guys in the next episode. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.